acting on a tip and armed with a search warrant, over 1,000 cops raided this compound in Las Piñas City. Based on the information, 7 buildings inside the compound are housing suspected human trafficking victims.
Dalawa lamang po ang mayroong permit. Ito po yung mga registered POGO, but the rest po ay wala po. At ang search warrant po natin ay 12. 7 po dyan is yung search warrant po for violation po ng 9208 o yung pong trafficking in persons. Yung 5 naman po dyan ay yung pong search warrant to examine digital data.
Police discovered hundreds of foreign employees, many of them believed to be undocumented.
They are working 12 hours. Wala akong narinig na reklamo sa kanila na maltreatment. Okay daw ang food nila and then they are given the salary. And yung iba nga allowed to go out once a week, pero yung iba hindi. If they do not have the documents, then they are not allowed to go out.
According to PNP, they rescued about 2,700 alleged human trafficking victims. Nearly 1,200 were foreigners, while Filipino workers numbered a little over 1,500.
Filipino natin, the time of the service of warrant sa area, so they are now included dun sa victims. Okay. Yung mga inabutan sila na part ng subject ng warrant, they're conducting yung profiling.
An investigation of the PNP anti-cybercrime group reveals the employees were promised jobs in an online casino. But authorities suspect they are running scams.
Yung mga traces or evidence na ginamit siya sa love scam, sa investment scam, or cryptocurrency scam. So everything will be investigated.
The lawyer of the building's tenant, however, insists his client's operations are legal.
They are licensed. The same time, they are being inspected by PAGCOR.
In the meantime, authorities also found guns, ammunition, as well as cash from the compound. The police have also contacted the Bureau of Immigration and several embassies to help them in the investigation. Ana Cerezo, ABS-CBN News.